Are you facing unsynchronized diagrams in different engineering disciplines? Do you spend large amount of time and effort to remove inconsistencies between different diagrams and different reports? Are you struggling with multiple applications and the communication between these applications? Welcome to a very short introductory about one out of many fundamental novel concepts behind engineering base. In this video, I'm trying to explain how an object-oriented and database-driven solution will realize simultaneous and real-time engineering. In engineering-based database, every information or representation is living based on an object. Each object has four relationships. It has a relationship to its visual representations on drawings and reports. It has a relationship to list of its attributes and specifications. It has a relation to a list of rules and logics. And finally, it has a relation to other objects inside the database. Now, how does this architecture will help in real world? Here you can see the explorer of engineering base at the left side and the multiple view of PNID, a circuit diagram, a hydraulic diagram, and the motor list report on the right. In the explorer, as an example, I will create a new motor. The first thing that you can see is that my list is automatically updated. Now if we open the motor, it has different attributes. I will select a catalog for my motor. And I will add the comment of by Siemens to the comment attribute. Now we want to make some representations for our motor in different drawings. Simply, I just need to drag the object over drawings and system will intelligently offer me the suitable shape of our motor depending on the type of the drawing. After I have placed the representation of my motor in the drawings, you can imagine that wherever I make a change, all my diagrams and reports are synchronized simultaneously. And this means synergy between different engineering disciplines and different users in the network.